When I was 9 years old, I had to write a crap class paper. What do you want to do? And my class paper, I wrote, I want to be a landscape architect. At 9 years old, I was predestined for what I do.
One, two, three.
I'm a Val guy. I grew up in the San Fernando Valley. Father was lighting director of movies, Jay Griffith.
You have your two genie urns. This is the good genie, and this is the bad genie.
My dogs? I love these dogs. Well, these are foundlings. My two rescue dogs. This is Topo, and this is Cookie. They are part Chihuahua, part demon. We can't have garbage without dogs to cool it, huh?
This is the Agave Americana, the giant century plant.
Well, everyone in my family, for five generations, is in the movie industry. I'm the only male member of my family for five generations that is not in the movie industry. My mom was very much into gardens and into decoration. When I was very young, I could draw and paint and sculpt, and I was very good at working with my hands and making things grow. And I used to help my mom and my dad, who were both great gardeners, in the garden, and it was all just second nature.
So this came off of the Aladdin Theater in Poughkeepsie, Illinois. The Aladdin's Lamp.
Chosen field for myself. When I was first starting out, I did all the manual labor myself. I did everything myself. I laid all the brick, did all the plumbing, built all the walls, did all the carpentry work. I was a one horse show. I get the point. This is my number one tool right now. Here's my finger. And then I have my spray can. I go out, we take photographs, and I do drawings of what I think it's going to look like. I talk to the client, they tell me what they want, I tell them they're out of their mind. Then we take those photographs, blow them up big, and then we do a layover, and I show them in simple terms, very sort of comic book terms of what it's going to look like before and what it's going to look like afterwards. Alice in Wonderland. This is one of my favorite landscape books. There's Alice being chased through the maze, and then there's Alice having Then there's the rabbit going through the giant leaves. Here's the Mad Tea Party. We always work with reference points as well. Preferably a cartoon. We love me, I love some Tinseltown. You know, it's all about Tinseltown. It's all about the love, the glory, and the bad, the beautiful, and the good, the bad, and the ugly.
I think it's just a worry too much. People worry too much now.
Try.